I'm obsessed with selling stuff. Like, stuff. This Amazon arbitrage is real. This eBay arbitrage is real. Like, I don't know how much money she needs, but I can tell you it is scary. Scary! If she's willing to study eBay 3 hours a night for 3 months, that I think she can make $100,000 a year going to thrift stores and garage sales. That's cool. Easy. Easy. Like, easier than anybody would know. Books on Amazon? There's that dude who's a fan of mine, who claims he's making, right, 600,000. Like, he's probably hit your radar maybe here and there. Like, I don't know, some guy, if you see him on YouTube, he's made like 600,000 selling books last year. He went all in. Just goes to every thrift store, takes his fucking phone out, scans every fucking book, sees the velocity, so it means he'll sell, because you don't want to get caught with inventory. Has a feel for how, if it will actually sell, and then he sees it sells for $23 on average, and it's a dollar at the fucking Goodwill, and he buys it. And he did it at scale. Because if you work 18 hours, some people can't. 3 hours, like, I get it. Which is why I don't judge. I walked to Kmart to buy shit for $4 with my mom. Like, I've got context. I know. And guess what? I don't even really know, because both my parents lost a parent before they were 15. Like, I've had it good for my humble beginnings. Who am I? I'm not judging anybody.